things chrome. We got it going on. All right, folks, check this out. It's a beautiful January afternoon right here in Middle Tennessee. And this is my man Jerome. Just came up from Huntsville, Alabama this morning to pick up this gray 2008 Suzuki High Boost. Now, sir, I have a couple questions for you. Now, you said you've been looking at the website for quite a while.
Yeah, I've been about 10 years, man. Yeah.
So what made you finally decide to go ahead and pull the trigger on this one?
Man, it was just the right time, man. I've been looking, saw what I wanted, man. I didn't want to wait for it, so it was just the right time, so I had to make a move.
Nice. Okay, so you called up. Who'd you deal with when you called?
So I've been dealing with Darby, man. She's been awesome. Man, y'all hit Darby up, man. She's been awesome from start to finish, man. The process has been smooth. You know, I love her, man. I love her.
Man, how much you paid to say that?
Probably about a little bit under the table. We'll talk about that later.
That's it. All right, so that's it, man. That's the testimonial right there. I joke about it a lot, but everybody that comes here always says that you're the best at taking their money. So that's it, man. If you're looking for a bike, all you got to do is come and call Darby. So, Huntsville, so you didn't bring a trailer, a truck? No, you just about to get on the
stage. Oh, we about to ride. Yeah.
About to ride all around. Yeah. Hey, yeah. I was kidding when I said beautiful day. It's cold.
I'm freezing over here.
About to ride up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, gotta love it. So if you are in the Huntsville area and you see this thing rolling through today, y'all already know what to do, man. Throw the deuce. It's great.